Live from the BB&T Center at the edge of the Everglades in Sunrise, Panthers hockey is on the air. And tonight, hell, the Cats are back at it, hosting one of the NHL's most improved teams. A three-day break, yes. The fans are ready to get going again, and so is this guy, the veteran Jaromir Jagr, looking to have a big impact on his line, along with Alexander Barkov and Jussi Jokinen, the third leading scorer in NHL history. Gagne, bumped by Ekblad, and Sean Thornton's away with it. Knocked off his stick, though. It's Gagne again. Centering feed all the way through to Murray. Gets to the forehand. The wrister deflected on goal. Luongo made the save, and then the rebound was taken away by Griffin with Gagne on the doorstep. That's the physical play the Panthers would like to see. And Seth Griffith will control. Here's Matheson. Has a step. Matheson shoots Bobrovsky the save. Yandle again quickly ahead. Sevier chopped it to the line, but it's taken away. Anderson, shot on goal, saved by Luongo. And look out, the Blue Jackets going the other way with an odd man rush. On the back check, they got a piece of it. Now the shot on goal, big save by Luongo on the backhander by Foligno. Roberto Luongo strong here in the first. Here comes Ekblad jumping up. Shot on goal. Ekblad and Jones got in a big collision. Thornton shoots, deflected save. Barkov for Jagr, the shot on goal score! It's Jagr!
Nice feed from line mate Barkov. Maybe that's a new 3-0. Look at the shot. Not a great angle, but it comes out as a rebound to Barkov. And then a missed shot gets by Bobrovsky. So watch what happens. Make that pass. Coming off a rebound. The shot from Thornton. And all three forwards get involved in the play. The Panthers break through with the first goal.
Here's Yandle. Nice little feed for Barkov, and then the drop, and then the lead for Jagr. Good breakout by the Cats. Jagr has an open man, but it's through Jokinen. It's Barkov at the end boards. Barkov battling, holding, looking, in front, Jagr! Oh, Bobrovsky makes the save. Barkov set up Jagr for the goal in the first, nearly had another one.
When he was on the power play as well, they've really been on him quickly.
And that's been a very good defensive effort tonight by the Panthers. The one goal by Jagr late in the first, that's been it. Wennberg dances in, sets up Johnson. Big slap shot, Luongo the save, rebound, he's down, he's trying to find it, and it's under him.
This is the big shot. He got it with his glove and was able to hold it underneath his pads afterward. That's a huge save.
So this number one rated power play in the league is at work again for the second time. Foligno puts it in front. It comes all the way back to the line. McKenzie with Sevier. Two on one. Shorthanded. McKenzie shoots. Saved by Bobrovsky with a quick glove.
He looked like he leapt at the shot and then was slow getting up. There's no chance for a pass here. You've got to shoot the puck. And the captain did the right thing.
Atkinson with Foligno camped out in front. Panthers in the shooting lanes, won't let him get through. Now it's Wennberg tracking it down in the corner. Foligno puts it in front, Gagne, big save again, Luongo. And then Roberto's able to find it behind him with a glove. It comes free and Pesek is out of the box. Roberto Luongo, magnifique early in the third to keep the Panthers up a goal. Here comes Dubinsky, lead pass. Saad moves in. Saad puts it in front, it hit the post. It was Hartnell driving the net as a two-on-one develop, but it stays out.
Hartnell thought he scored.
Yeah, I thought he had two, and I didn't hear a post.
Columbus wins the draw. The Atkinson shot is blocked. Saad shoots, and he scores. And the Blue Jackets break through, and we are tied. Brandon Saad makes it 1-1.
Saad getting an unusual goal. As he gets his stick loose, whacks away at it, and it finds itself perfectly in the top shelf. Sixth goal of the season for Brandon Saad.
And there's the win. Yandle, there's the shot. It's blocked. And both teams will get a point. The way this game went, I guess they kind of both deserve a point. It was a tough hockey game, and we still have more to go. Jones up high. Wennberg trying to get it to him. Take it away. Riley Smith on the move. The lead for Trocheck on the wing. Ekblad goes to the net. Trocheck moving and shooting. Glove save. And Bobrovsky gathers it in.
What amount of room did Trocheck have? It was terrific. Look at this. I don't know. I mean, all I saw was goalie when I had that shot.
Gagne trying to get in front. Barkov wouldn't allow it. 20 to go in overtime. Here's Foligno spinning, getting in front. The shot, Luongo with a great save. Nick Foligno still with the puck. Knocked away with 9. A shot on goal, Luongo with the glove. And Roberto is down. And he makes another great save.
This is the move right here. Oh. Wow, is that nice? But not good enough as Roberto closes the door.
Barkov, so nifty in these shootouts. What does he have in store for Bobrovsky? We find out with you. Oh, baby! It's just beautiful. And Al Luongo with a chance to win it.
Come on. Come on.
How does he do it, Denny?
50 years I've been watching hockey. Why is it so easy for him?
Alexander Wenberg. Slowly in on Luongo to the backhand. No, sir! Roberto Luongo and the Panthers. They're the overtime kings. They win it again.
Roberto intimidated him. Two of the three shooters lost the puck. And Barkov, forget about it. He just made it look too easy. That's the second time Barkov wins a game-deciding goal in Manhattan. New York Rangers, and again tonight. Different moves, same result.
The Panthers go to 6-1 after regulation this year.